In aerospace at CU Boulder, our senior design attempts to take the students through the entire program. So they start with a concept and they develop requirements and talk about those requirements with the customer to make sure they're narrowing in on the right critical requirements. And then from there, they move into a trade study and come up with a number of different design ideas. And then through analyses, they narrow it into a design. They go forward and they build the design, and we have the facilities to allow them to test the design and see were their analyses and predictions correct. What is a great opportunity for the company is that you really have this long-term kind of interview process of through the 9 months seeing what students are performing really well and what areas are performing really well in. It's really a talent acquisition pipeline.
We really like what's going on here at CU Boulder, so we want to be a part of that, and also it's just a great way to see potential talent as well. So as far as space sustainability, you know, we have orbital debris, and for right now there's not a great way to get rid of it. So Astroscale is trying to come up with solutions to how to solve that.
The mission design we're working with is one where we have a servicer satellite go up and deal with this debris, and a lot of times this debris is tumbling and spinning, and that's where we want to get rid of it before it creates a hazardous collision. So our project is aimed at trying to know exactly where they are, but also for a vehicle that's purpose is to basically be a garbage cleaner for the space environment.
I've definitely been impressed with what they've been able to accomplish. You know, I can see how the test setup could literally be used in the future.
A lot of projects go on for a really long time and you never see the end result. I feel like with human projects, at the end you still get to see something that's done, and that's always satisfying.
What is a great opportunity for the company is that you actually get this access to the students, so it's a long-term engagement.